The collapse of McCracken Homes has sparked fears for the future of South Australia's construction industry. As 10 News reported last night, the firm has closed its doors. Builders are facing their worst year in more than a decade, prompting concerns other local businesses could also go under. Here's Kate Freeban.
Demolition contractor Justin Buckley is $55,000 out of pocket. He says he's been waiting for the McCracken Group to pay him since October.
I'm so bitter towards it, it's heartbreaking.
The father of three fears he'll never see the money he's owed. He's now making some tough decisions to ensure his staff are paid.
I'm trying to sell my work ute, my family car I have to sell. I've got an appraiser coming out to look at a property that I have to try and sell it off.
McCracken Homes and sister company Adelaide Prestige Homes have now stopped trading. They're expected to go into administration on Friday.
McCracken says it's in the process of building 17 homes. Its clients now face a fight to recoup their lost money. Some families could be left tens of thousands of dollars out of pocket.
I would think some of these people could be $50,000 to $100,000 out.
Their dream homes now just a hole in the ground.
Those people might have a delay, but their homes should be finished under the insurance policy.
Builders are now facing their toughest conditions in 15 years. In an average year, they'd lay slabs for 11,500 homes. This year, they expect to build just over half.
We would expect that these conditions will prevail for probably another 12 months.
We've put in the stimulus, the housing construction grant, and we're open to doing other things to make sure that we can ensure that this important industry continues to have a viable future.
For some, that help could come too late.
Well, there'll be several people that will go under over this. I'll be lucky myself if I actually survive.
Kate Freeban, 10 News.